Eyewitness Sports right now.
Utica Comets are still on pause right now after having both games postponed this weekend. But here's some good news for Utica. Forward Sam Annis has been returned to the Comets. He had left the team as the team points and assists leader, and he was on the Blues taxi squad for a few days, but he did not play in any of the NHL games. But also, the Comets announced today that last Saturday's game is now scheduled to be made up on May 3rd against Rochester.